Tonight we are at the Automobile Driving Museum in El Segundo, where every third Sunday the museum transforms into a music venue and dancing hall for the Beach City Swing Band. Tonight we have a front row ticket for you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I love these guys and gals, and this is an amazing group, and I love Beach City Swing Band. Mwah, mwah.
I go back to day one with this band, and this is actually a spin-off of the El Segundo Concert Band. We had some members in the concert band said, wouldn't we like to do some jazz? And I said, yes. So I was there at the very first rehearsal back in like the year 2000, and we only had about 8 of us at the time, although it's a 17-piece big band now.
Throughout the years, they have seen a few members come and go, but for the most part, this group is loyal to the band, something that has been a long-time goal for the founders.
We wanted to do this, we did it. And we've been growing ever since, and we've been adding to our library and covering more charts and finding more musicians, and here we are tonight. You have 5 saxes, 2 altos, 2 tenors, and a berry. You have 4 trombones, and you have 4 trumpets. You have a guitar, a bass guitar, you have keyboards, and you have drums. And then optionally, you have a singer. So you get up to 17 pieces that way with singer.
This one is called Corcovado, or Quiet Nights of Quiet Stars.
As frontman, Gary Calvin calls the shots. It's his job to announce the tunes and put together the set list.
1, 2, 3. I'm the piano player. I've been in the band almost 10 years. The band's been around about 13 years.
Some members of the band travel several miles to be a part of this particular group.
Our drummer comes from Alhambra. I actually live in Echo Park, so I drive quite a way for rehearsals and performances.
Our love is here to stay.
You know, seeing the people enjoy it is great, and just being able to play this great music. I mean, it covers all the way from the 1920s to the present day, and being able to play with some great musicians, it's just a wonderful experience.
The crowd's appreciation of the ensemble's sound makes it well worth the long drive for some swing enthusiasts and band members. Not to mention the honor of playing in such a unique venue.
I want to sit right down and write myself a letter.
It was about 3 years ago I got a call from somebody at the museum here, the Automobile Driving Museum, wondering if there was a band in town that could perform here, because they had Stanley Zimmerman, the owner of the museum, always had the vision of having concerts here. And I said, we'd love to, because it's great to have a swing band, but it's better to have a swing band with a place to play and an audience.
You can't blame me for being amorous.
Lead singer Lynn McLaughlin's knowledge of swing is such a great help to her craft.
I'm going back and listening to the earliest versions of it, and then some of the more contemporary versions. Like, you'll hear Diana Krall does a version of Cry Me a River, and there's a lot of versions of that as an example. And I like to listen to that and then do it my own way and tell the story.
Brian's interest in swing music started at home.
Been wanting to do that ever since I was a kid. My mother loved this music. I always wanted to play it, but it kind of died out before I really got into it.
Even though this particular style of swing music was after Brian's era, he is still finding new artists to learn from.
Actually, with this, you know, it's always educational. I always came into this loving Glenn Miller. I came in here loving Tommy Dorsey, Duke Ellington. I've gotten to more appreciate Count Basie and also Stan Kenton. Stan Kenton writes great stuff for the trombones. I love playing that.
Each member may have their own unique part that makes up the composition of the band. But what really sticks out is the chemistry the group has.
Go ahead, boys.
From the looks of the empty seats and the crowded dance floor, the Beach City Swing Band won't be going out of style anytime soon. For El Segundo TV, I'm Brittany Rodriguez.
Thank you so much.